Hi guys, I'm glad you're all here. I hope everyone had an enjoyable weekend. Today is Monday, April 3rd, 2023. There was an earthquake near the Kamchatka Russian Peninsula, a magnitude 6.5. This was a subduction earthquake, and there was a bit of damage. People really freaked out and ran outside. Yeah, and it was kind of deep, 66 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. Images and videos were sent in to EMSC of the damage. Yeah, cracks in the walls, different things that were thrown off the shelves. Look at that. The ceiling came down. Floor tiles came up. Yeah, quite a bit of damage. Before telling you about the felt reports, I thought I would look into if earthquakes are increasing around the world. Last year, there was a total of 126 earthquakes of a magnitude 6.0 or greater. There was only 8 earthquakes with a magnitude of 7 or greater. The largest being 3 of them, a magnitude 7.6. Yeah, 126 of a magnitude 6.0 or greater for 2022. So far this year, there's been 38 earthquakes of a magnitude 6.0 or greater. I have noticed, though, even though there was only 38 earthquakes so far, they're actually getting larger, much larger this year. Whereas last year, there was only 8 earthquakes of a magnitude 7. So far this year, there has been 7 earthquakes greater than a magnitude 7. The largest earthquake this year was a 7.8, which was Turkey. Last year, like I said, there was the largest earthquake was only a 7.6. So even though earthquakes haven't really increased in numbers, they have increased in size dramatically. It took about 10 minutes for the earthquake there in Russia to arrive at Yellowstone. And here are 3 monitors that I downloaded. The one on the left is the borehole 208 from Yellowstone Lake. The one in the middle, which shows the most shaking, is the promontory. And the one on the right is Madison River. Yeah, you can see the heat that came up, the hot water, the gases that came up when it struck Yellowstone. Look at that. Yeah, it lasted quite a while. The live web camera and the static cam for Old Faithful still are not working. Here are some of the felt reports for that earthquake, the 6.5, that was sent in to EMSC. It says, impressed. Was already wanted to run to hide. 15 seconds continued. All right, another one. The epicenter was probably near, I'm not going to try and pronounce it. Therefore, vertical tremors were felt. Well, it's deep. Many ran out into the street. Let's see. It was shaking hard. It was scary. Another report sent in said there was some kind of vertical earthquake. I was thrown up and not swayed. Huh. Yeah, I bet you that was scary. Very strong aftershock in the living quarters. Frightened and hid. Maybe under a table or I don't know. It rocked well. A few strong pushes. 6 points. Okay, another one. Heart is still pounding. I felt an earthquake, and they give the location, but I'm not going to try and pronounce it. I took pictures on the bridge on the lake a couple of seconds before the earthquake. All the ducks took off from the lake, and then the bridge swayed. Wow. Let's see. More than a 6. Well, they're saying it was a 6.5. Some goods fell from the shelves. Glass cracked heavily. We were very scared. Okay, I wonder if they were in a store. This one says it was a 6.9. Very strong. The walls floated. The plaster fell down. Everything fell. That was close to the area, 22 kilometers. So that would be a little more than 13 miles. It was shaking a lot. Some things fell from the shelves. The earthquake lasted half a minute. But in general, everything is fine. Like training before something stronger. Yeah. Notably, the first floor of the building with meter walls. I don't understand that. Okay. On the street, the ground was leveling from under my feet. So we're getting a lot of reports of the ground rising up. Strong, long, cool. Okay. It's epic. Yeah, there's a lot of reports here. I believe over 70 of them. Two strong shocks, plaster collapse in places. No casualties. Okay, shake very hard. Cupboard and refrigerator were shaking. Approximately 4 points on the fifth floor. Another report says, I was at work on the first floor. Everything was shaking and shaking. I ran out into the street with a colleague. Scary. Let's see. I have never felt an earthquake on the first floor, but here it is so strong. Yeah, it sounds like a lot of damage. Walls in the building burst. The plaster collapsed. It was scary. Another report, strong and for a long time. Goods fell from the window. Employees and customers went out into the street at the fifth kilometer. And I don't know. Cosmic Pro? Maybe that's the name of the business they were at. Boy, this poor person. Good thing they didn't run out naked. Pretty well. I was about to run out into the street while I was getting dressed. Everything was over. Half of the neighbors ran out into the yard. It hasn't been like this for a long time. Latest shocks are very noticeable, and vertical ones are not so strong. So this one might have sent in photos. More than 6 points, according to the sensation. They ran out of the shopping center, the first floor. The floor under their feet, and then the ground, they jumped. The ground jumped up, I guess. Cars in the parking lot jumped and yelled their horns. Photos from another shopping center. Tiles fell off the walls in the shopping center. The walls cracked. Small objects fell. The push is vertical, strong. I did find this video on YouTube. You can see all the plants in the window shaking. There's also images from some stores, and here we got car shaking. I have the volume turned off, and yeah, people grabbing a hold of the cars, things falling from the ceilings. Yeah, that looks like a salon. All the makeup falling off. There's another grocery store, it looks like. Yeah, big mess. Big mess. Yeah, just terrible. Hopefully no one's hurt. Look at all the things that are knocked down there. Yeah, and they're looking at the top of the roofs. Yeah, and the bricks that fell down into the street. Yeah, people could have been hurt very badly. Oh, there's an image of a chimney that someone circled inside a shoe store. Let's see, I have to pull it up. Pull it over. Things are falling. Woman running to the doorway, it looks like, or outside. Yeah, everything's shaking. Wow. Yeah, there was a cat that ran through here on this video. There's another video of things falling off the shelves. People rushing outside. There's one woman. Yeah, she's not going outside. And an employee saying, no, you have to leave. You know, go out. And an older woman, she's just going to stay inside. And look at all the goods here. flying off the shelves. Yeah, big mess, big mess. Another image of flat screen TVs, it looks like, that fell off the shelves inside another store where the ceiling panels fell. More electronics on the floor. Yeah, there's a big TV. More electronics. I don't know if this shelf collapsed or if it was tilted, but yeah. Here's another image that was submitted to Twitter showing all the shampoos and the, yeah, things are all over the floor. Another video that was submitted to Twitter. I could probably make it bigger. Hold on. All right, and we'll play that. Yeah, look at the mess. Oh my goodness, you couldn't even walk through that aisle because of all the things. Yeah, cosmetics. Just terrible. I'm glad, hopefully no one was hurt. So what are your thoughts about the amount of earthquakes? Not really getting any more in number, just they're getting much stronger. Please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please like and share. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.